Jai Jagannath. We'll start with the Jataka Parijata. We are doing this yogas in ninth house. We'll start the class. We'll just go ahead. We'll do that. Okay. Okay. We'll start the yogas may not directly happen in the ninth house. Two grahas independently having Rashi Drishti on a place can be considered as a yoga on that Rashi. If two grahas are giving Rashi Drishti on ninth house, they are having yoga on the ninth house. So we will take that and continue to. Yeah, all of it. That is what we will be using. What will be the effect if one or two grahas are conjoined in ninth house or separately giving Rashi Drishti or Graha Drishti? Graha Drishti is Icha, Rashi Drishti is permanent. Okay? And ninth house can be also looked at from Surya ninth house. Chandra ninth house also can be looked at. Jupiter ninth house also can be looked at. How ninth house has to be examined? From moon ninth house, from Surya, from
Lagna,
Chandra and Lagna. Jupiter also. Dharma stav, Dharma Devata is Jupiter. And that is the Devata for Dharma, all Dharma. Your understanding of Dharma comes from Jupiter. Surya is rules and regulations, government. How is the government functioning for you? How is the father functioning for you? Okay? We'll be seeing from ninth from Surya. Okay? Moon, ninth from moon will also be how is mother protecting you? Protection from mother. 9,000 is also protection.
It's also people.
People. Mostly it's a father and mother, usually.
What are you thinking of?
The Devata, it is just one moon and the grahas are the Devatas. Okay? Dharmasto Ravi Chandra Ija. We are doing second half. We finished the first half. Okay? Dharmasto Ravi Chandra Ijo. Ravi Chandra Chandra Jau. Sorry. Ravi Chandra Jau. Surya Mercury Guru Yuto. Ija is Jupiter. So I thought Ravi Chandra Ijo. No, that is not Dharmasto Ravi Chandra Jau. Chandra Ja. Born Ja means Janma. Chandra Ja is Mercury. Ravi, Mercury and Jupiter. Raja Priyo Vittavan. Now there is Ravi Chandra Jau Guru Yuto. There is more benefits. Jupiter benefit, Mercury benefit, Surya. Chandraja, Chandraja, not Viru Chandra.
Chandraja,
son of Chandra. Arkaja, Saturn. Chandraja, Janma, same with Ja means Janma. Jataka Vanda. Ravija, Arkaja. Arkaja means
Shani.
Atmaja, children. Atmaja means born from yourself, Atmajan. Dharmasto Ravi Chandraja, Guru Yuto Raja Priyo Vittavan. Sa Ichchau. Sa Ichchau means he is putting it as Guru Venus. Sa Ichchau, Raja Sama. With Venus he will be like a Ichchau. Sa Ichchau na every break up padla. Sa Ichchau. Sa Ichchau. Sa Ichchau. Chau. But it is translated as Venus. Okay. Syacho Rajasama Sa Banutanayo Papi Parastri. Sun Mercury with Jupiter. Sun Mercury with Jupiter. Sun Mercury with Venus. Sun Mercury with Saturn. Okay. Sun Mercury with Saturn. So each of them is given Sa Chakra Shakra or Kuma Shukra Sa Shukra Sa Chau. That is a spelling mistake or Kumo. Because these are the various words for that is what? Here it is. Shukracharya, Shukla, Venus, all the names for Venus. I just searched in the dictionary for all the words for Venus. Shukla, Shuchi, Shubhagraha, Shaukra, okay? Shweta, Sita, okay? These are the various words for Venus. Amarari, Amarari. Enemy of Kavi, Eke Ekshana, he has got one eye. Vottakanna, Dvitrivenu, because Dvitrivenu. Okay? Bhargava, that is because he is Bhrigu Kulatlanda, Bhriguja, like Atmaja, Bhriguja. Shukra Sutta, that is the point. Shaukra, okay, related to, okay, these are the names. So obviously, fifth Shaukra. From Shaiva Jaisa, Shukra Lambi, Shiva Shaiva, Vishnu Vaishnava, Shukra Shaukra, anything related to Venus, relating to planet Venus. Okay? Now coming back, anyway, Raja Priyo Vittava, Raja Sama, Sun Mercury Venus is good, Raja Sama. Sa Bhanu Tanayo Papi Parastri Patihi. Mercury and Saturn are not good. Sun, Mercury, Saturn. Sun, Mercury, Saturn combination overall in 9th house is not good.
Sun, Mercury, Venus is okay.
Sun, Mercury, Venus is fine. Individually Rashi Drishti. There could be one or more planets having Rashi Drishti on 9th house. You should count all the grahas giving Rashi Drishti. This is called Rashi Drishti Yoga. The yoga created by one or more planets giving Drishti on a place. they will create a combination called similar to the yoga. Okay. Now we'll see what is the next shloka and see if we can take examples from the next shloka. Sun, Mercury. So we'll just take some examples. Okay. நீங்க ஏதோ ஒரு சார்ட் வச்சிருக்கீங்கன்னு சொன்னீங்களா சொல்லுங்க. She wants to take an example.
29th May.
May
29.
May 29th.
1994.
Okay.
8:34 AM. Female.
Okay.
Bangalore.
சொல்லுங்க பேர்.
மிஸ் ரவிச்சந்திரன்.
மிஸ்
ரவிச்சந்திரன்.
ஓகே. மே 29, 1994. த பர்சன் இஸ் 24 years old nearly. 24, 25th year running. Panchami Bhava Vaishaka Mase, Bhava Varade Vaishaka Mase Panchami Titau, Krishna Panchami Titau, Ravi Vasare, Uttarada Nakshatre, Brahma Yoga Kaulokarne, Shubha Janma. Okay?
Mercury, Venus.
Now, we'll just look at Mercury, Venus. And sun is not there, but it is wait a minute, ninth house you have to look at. Ninth house,
Saturn,
Rahu, Jupiter, Mars, Ketu. We'll just keep it Jupiter. Ninth from Surya is sun moon combination. Ninth from Jupiter is Mercury Venus combination. Okay, now tell what is the person's question.
I think marriage, when she get married, to whom, whether it's a lover, it has to be.
Okay. What is the girl doing?
She is a law graduate, lawyer.
But avlo sugama illiye profession.
Ippa the apprentice.
Apprentice irukla.
Appra uttama irukum.
10th lord from its house in Alamudra.
Alamudra.
Availability of job konjam kashtam thedikiram. ராகு சாட்டர்ன் ஒன்னும் அஞ்சுல இருந்தா இருந்தா
நல்ல பயிர்ல போலாம்.
இப்போ செவன்த் லார்ட் இஸ் அஃப்ளிக்டட் அப்படின்னா செவன்த் லார்ட் ஜூபிட்டர் அஃப்ளிக்டட்னா இவர் வர வர கணவன் வந்து கொஞ்சம் ஹெல்த் ப்ராப்ளம்ஸ் இருக்கும்.
We'll keep this chart, we'll go to the next shloka and come back to this chart. Okay? Jeeva Arka. Jeeva Arka. Arka means one with rays. Jeeva Arka Sita Samyutau. Paravadu Saktau. See, your ninth house is all how you are going to practice your dharma. The hurdles which will come to practicing your dharma. There is how you want to practice your dharma, and the hurdles which can come to practice, tests which will come to practice, put forward for doing your dharma. Raja Harishchandra, everybody, Shivi Maharaj, everybody had their own hurdles. So, Sita Samyuto, Jiva Arka, Jupiter, Sun. Jupiter and Sun are contradictory. Okay? One is implementation of the law, one is spirituality. That is why the religion and the government, they try to separate it. Because Jupiter and Surya don't get along very well.
Jupiter Kamma.
Yeah. Because if you think of religion and try to implement religion on a government level, there is always a contradiction between Sun and Jupiter. Because Jupiter is pure Dharma. And Surya is practical Dharma. The pure Dharma and practical Dharma, there is a lot of variation. You need rules, regulations, kai odikadu, kaal odikadu, dalla thava. But pure Dharma, so when Jupiter will try to do an implementation of the Dharma, it will be breaking. Yeah. So, Paravadu Sapto, Dani Pandita. The Venus in 9th house is very good. It will always make you very wealthy. Dharma related to all the planets, aspecting will become, you will do wealth related, all Rajasic related Dharma. All which Dharma which will give you immediate results. Okay, Dhani Pandita, very well learned. Education will be there. Okay? Paravadu Sakto. But Dharma will be altered for his own passion. Because there is no pure Jupiter here. Because the pure Jupiter is Stambana by Surya. So the pure Jupiter is compromised because of aspect of Surya. Whenever Surya conjoins with Jupiter, there can never be pure Dharma.
Because Sun has no say.
Huh?
Sun has no say.
No, Jupiter gets Stambana with Surya.
Jupiter at the sixth.
Don't look at the Dvara order. Count from Jupiter.
Okay. Jupiter went sixth.
Jupiter went
sixth. Yeah.
Guru, Shukra, Shani, Rahu, Ketu, Surya. Guru, Shukra, Shani, Rahu, Ketu, Surya. Sixth.
Guru becomes Stambana.
Stambana. So whenever Jupiter and Surya
Sun
will dominate. The executive powers will be. See, oh, don't give me all hi-fi dharma and all. Tell me what is practical. You may want to build Ram temple somewhere. You may be a great Rama Bhakta. But once it comes to the practical law, it will be very different. That is the problem in Israel, Jerusalem, everybody. Everybody wants to have their own ideal dharma. But when they want to implement the dharma, there will be contradictions. Because there is hurdles for your dharma. That is how you will overcome your dharma. Some will say, I will do jihad. Some will say, I will go to Vamansena. So, Dhani Pandita, the Paravadu Sakto clearly indicates Paravadu is a no-no in every religion. Don't look at your neighbor's wife is also there in Christianity. Going, right? So Paravadu is not at all an appreciative. You marry twice, thrice, four times. Even that is not as bad as going to another side. Right? Two times marriage, three times marriage is also not as damaging. But breaking a promise is a bigger mistake. Because breaking a promise, Maravadu Sapto means breaking marital promise. Promise is a greater value than marriage itself. For that, the promise of break panna vechidralla, and the promise and the nambikai da mukkiyam. It is not Ganga had second marriage and she went away. Satyavati had second marriage. That is not a problem at all. Problem is no. Satya.
Going out of the boundary.
No, not out of the
neighbor's
no, going, breaking promise. Breaking promise. They both divorce and then you get married, then it is not a problem. You by jet do divorce, you broken the promise before the acceptance.
Serious offense. In army, this is the most serious offense they
That is still the, some of the rules are.
Serious offense. First offense.
Because it is even you should not look at guru's wife, elder brother's wife, neighbor's wife. In that wife's also a husband or wife both. Like Shurpanaka came when she was already married. Shurpanaka was married and she came to Rama. Right?
Jupiter is less than one. Because we were always thinking Surya with Jupiter, Shivaratri.
Here I am not even talking about conjunction. I am talking about Surya in one different Rashi, Chandra in another different Rashi. And having independent aspect of 9th house. I am going another level where they are not even conjoined. When two energies come to a place, there will be a contradiction. Okay?
No.
The line of whole Rama is how the marriage is troubled. First, Shurpanaka came because the main problem was Shurpanaka is she was already married. If Rama or Lakshmana, there Lakshmana could have very well done the second marriage if he wanted. If she was an eligible bachelor, like Hidimbi was married by Bhiman. So that was not a problem at all. Lakshmana, if you want, he will marry, and I think his wife would also not mind it. Let us hope it is all hunky-dory. Right? The problem was she was already married. And her husband should know that she has violated a big problem. அந்த மாதிரி வந்து மூக்கறுத்துட்டு போனால் தான் ஒட்டவா கேட்பாள் என்ன ப்ராப்ளம் இருக்கு. த ஹோல் ப்ராப்ளம் இஸ் ஷீ வாஸ் மேரிட் அண்ட் யூ நோ பிட்வீன் சுக்ரீவா அண்ட் பாலி, பாலி டுக் அவே சுக்ரீவாஸ் வைஃப் தாரா.
தட் வாஸ் தி ஆக்சுவல் தட் வாஸ் தி மீ கில்ட் ஹிம்.
இஃப் யூ சே டேக் தி ஹோல் சீக்வென்ஸ் ஆஃப் ராமா, சுக்ரீவா அண்ட் அண்ட் ஆஞ்சனேயர், பிரம்மச்சாரி. You see, it's all about marriage, the focus of Rama's life.
Animal kingdom is permitted.
Yeah, because monkey is by nature. That is why Anjaneya is not. But again, you should not. It is permitted to have monkey.
They find a family, they throw the baby to and take the
family. The female only brings the prey.
Yeah, there it was pure case of but if you look at all the cases, Rama's whole story is about troubles to marriage. Troubles to marriage all throughout his life is about how to maintain marriage.
All the time.
His own marriage, others marriage. And the supporter is a Brahmacharya. His whole life history, that is why he overpowered Parashurama, who is Venus avatar. Right? Sa arki jiva divakara. Divakara means dinakara, divakara, dinamala. Divakara is Surya. Sir Arki, Suryan, Jeevan. Arki, Arki na? Aki. Arkatlandu Kordavan. Saturn. Saturn, Jupiter, Surya. Jeeva Arko Sita Samyuto. Sarki Jeeva Divakaro. Sajiv, the person will become Yadi Vitaswami Tapa Thanago. Vitaswami. Vitaswami. Let us see the meaning for Vitaswami. Vita. Vita Swami. Vita Swami.
Having branches.
Vita Volumshari, sensualist Swami. Sensualist. It is all people like sometime Osho has reached materialistic principle, right?
Venus like Rajasura.
So, Sir Ki Jeeva Sita Samyuta Paravadu. Venus aspecting 9th house with Surya Jupiter. Sir Ki Jeeva Divakaro. Sir Ki Jeeva Divakaro. Jeeva Divakaro. Sir Ki Saturn Sendakti Dachikonga. Saturn, Sun, Jupiter and Saturn. Sun, Jupiter and Saturn is also not good because Jupiter has got Stambana. Saturn has debilitated. Saturn has also, energy of Saturn will prevent energy of Jupiter from coming in. Energy in Sola, waves in Sola, radiation in Sola. When Saturn energy comes in, Jupiter radiation will get blocked. Okay? Vitaswami tapasthanago. Vitaswami means sensualist. Ella vandu cheating case. Saturn, Sun, Jupiter. Jupiter should be pure. Jupiter should be unobstructed. Particularly, Surya should also not obstruct. Okay? Aditya Sita Bhargava. Aditya, Sun, Venus. Now, Aditya Sita Bhargava. Now, Aditya Asita. Asita Bhargava. Asita. Now, let us go for min. Asita. Sita is Venus. Asita is. Asita, Saturn. Sita is Venus. Asita is Saturn. So you have to be very careful on the word uttaten vechirukonga. Your translation would have become very different. Sita is Venus. White, pale, pure, candid. Asita, pure, impure. Sita is pure. Sita is very pure. Okay? Asita, asita. Okay? Sura, asura. Sita, asita. Sita is Venus. Asita is Aditya, asita. Bhargava. Bhrigu odapaya, Bhargava. Aditya, asita. Neenu andre try to do pronunciations properly. He is trying to. Unga slogathla irukku pronunciation difficult ah irukku. You have to do all the akshara abhyas again. Akshara ka ka ga ga a i ellame vandu recite it every day. Aditya Asita Bhargava Navama Ga Heena Nripair Dandito. Heeno Nripair Dandito. Here is something where the punishment from the king Sun, Saturn, Venus. Sun, Saturn, Venus. Now here Jupiter is unobstructed. Sun can fully function. So the punishment will come. If Jupiter is afflicted, the punishment does not come to you immediately. You will continue to do your wrongdoings. If Jupiter is afflicted, in the previous cases, there was no punishment. Here is a case of punishment. The presence of Jupiter protected the nature to, in a certain extent. Or the presence, affliction of Jupiter's energy prevented the punishment to come. Adanala he was protected. You will think Jupiter in ninth is protecting. It is actually preventing the punishment from coming. It is delaying the punishment. Here is the first case where Sun, Saturn, Venus will not prevent the punishment. Jupiter will prevent the punishment from coming. Balye taptam mana sukhi cha paratha chandra ara shita amshugo para sukhi cha paratha balye taptam mana balye taptam mana Sukicha parata Chandra ara Shitam Shuga. Moon Mars Mercury. The only there is problem is childhood related difficulties. Late growth is the only problem for these three grahas combination. Now let us go back to that example, okay? Saturn, Mars, Jupiter. We'll go again little more, okay? Okay, we'll come back after a coffee break.